The point we want to clarify is that we are Muslims, Muslim and Kafir. That's what we are in this life. So where's Munafiq here? Munafiq is hidden in between. Munafiq is hidden in between. So Munafiq is in between Muslims and the Kuffar. In show of actions, he is a Muslim. And in hidden in his heart, he is kafir. So in this life, the hypocrites are with us as a Muslims. So in this life, there is Muslim and kafir. And the munafiq is with us. On the judgment day, there is Muslim and kafir. Munafiq is going to be with the kuffar now. Munafiq in between will be with the kuffar on the judgment day. So that's the role of the munafiq, or that's the position of the munafiq. So أولا التعريف, what's the definition of the nifaq? النفاق هو إظهار القول which shows شهادة and the Islam باللسان by saying speech وبالفعل by the action. But what's the problem here? بخلاف ما في القلب. It's contradicting what is in the heart. The Muslim, he say La ilaha illallah, number one. And then he acted La ilaha illallah. And in his heart he believes La ilaha illallah. That's a Muslim. But the munafiq, he say La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. And his actions as a Muslim, praying with you, fasting with you, but in his heart is contradicting with the action he's showing. That's the nifaq. النفاق, another definition, هو إخفاء الشر, hiding the evil, وإظهار الخير, and showing good. If you look to the Quran, ذكر الله تعالى, Allah Almighty mentioned it in the Quran, المؤمنين, the believers, والكفار, disbelievers, والمنافقين, hypocrites. He mentioned that the أول سورة البقرة, at the beginning of سورة البقرة. But look in here, three. Yeah. That three should be certain ayah or certain equal number of ayah for three. But Allah knows the danger of the munafiqs. So what happened in here? فَذَكَرَ فِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ أَرْبَعَ آيَاتِ. Allah mentioned the believers only in four verses in Surah Al-Baqarah, at the beginning of Surah Al-Baqarah. وفي الكفار, Allah mentioned disbelievers in two verses, only in two ayah. وفي المنافقين, we expect the منافقين, either four or three or two, same like others, not on that way. وفي المنافقين, 13 آية, 13 آية, Allah mentioned description of the munafiqs in our Surah Al-Baqarah. Because they want to be described. And look to the signs which have been hidden from you. How you know who is munafiq, who is not munafiq? That's the danger of the munafiq. Allah mentioned at the beginning of the Surah Al-Baqarah, 4 ayah about the believers, 2 ayah about the kuffar, but 13 ayah about the munafiqs. That's why Allah said, إن المنافقين في الدرك الأسفل من النار. Munafiqs, they will occupy the lowest rank of the hellfire. There are more punishment than